This is a great honor for me to remember the largest volunteer force ever assembled 100 years ago. It's from the Indian Army. As we recall the sacrifice of that generation, we must never forget how much they did to assure our freedom today. The living bridge between the United Kingdom and India is a real embodiment of that memory. This is a special memory for the United Kingdom as well as for India.